Have you ever wondered if your child is a prophet in the making? Have you ever had strange or unusual dreams about your child? Well, let's talk about dreams that show your child is chosen by God. Our children are gifts from God, and God can reveal the gifts, talents, and calling of your child by way of a dream. So in this video, we're going to look at five dreams that show your child is chosen by God. Now, this video can apply to your child no matter what age your child currently is. Number one, your child is lost in the dream. So in the dream, your child goes missing. You're searching high and low, but you can't find them. It's as if they disappeared into thin air. Now, this type of dream can have different meanings. One of the meanings can be showing the enemy's intention to stop your child from progressing in life. It can be revealing the enemy's plan to get your child spiritually off track and away from the things of God. He'll cause emotional distress and problems that would cause your child to wander away from the biblical principles that they were raised on. It's showing the enemy trying to cause confusion in your child, where they may feel isolated and lost with no direction and no sense of purpose. Now, my mother had a dream like this. When I was 11 years old, my mother had a dream that I went to the store, but I never came back. They searched for me, but couldn't find me. Now, my mother thought that the dream was literal and wouldn't let me go anywhere alone for a very long time. It was at the age of 11, though, that Jesus revealed himself to me in a real way. I was raised in church, but it was at this age that I developed a relationship with Jesus Christ. But in the coming years, I would go through times of depression and emotional distress. So God was revealing this to my mother, but she didn't understand that the dream was symbolic. So if you dream that your child is lost or they've wandered away from you, pray against this dream and bind and rebuke the plans and intentions of the enemy to get your child off track and out of the will of God. Number two, your child is being attacked. Someone or something is attacking your child in the dream. It could be a physical or verbal attack. It could be a situation where someone is bullying your child or being verbally abusive. This would be a strong indicator that your child has been called and chosen by God. This type of dream is a warning that the enemy intends to attack your child's God-given purpose. 1 Peter 5:8 says, "Be sober and alert. Your adversary, the devil, prowls around like a roaring lion, seeking someone to devour." And this certainly applies to our children as well. You can also have a dream that an animal is attacking your child. It could be a dog or a shark attack or even a snake bite. These animals would represent demonic entities attacking the gift of God in your child. These dreams may seem frightening, but know that God is revealing this so that you can pray against it. And this is true for any dream you may have where something negative is happening. Always pray that the dream does not come to pass and speak the word of God over the dream and over your child. Number three, your child is older in the dream than they are in real life. Have you ever had a dream like that where your child is older? In real life, your child may be a small baby, but in the dream, they're walking. Or they can be a toddler or a small child, but yet driving a car. These types of dreams will be showing that your child is spiritually gifted and ahead of their time. This may be showing that they will mature quickly and do mighty things in the kingdom of God. Also, the events taking place in the dream could be pointing to a future event that will take place when your child is older. If your child is doing something positive in the dream, you should absolutely pray that it comes to pass in their life. Number four, your child is in the spotlight. You can have a dream where your child is in the spotlight all eyes are on your child. This would be showing that God is highlighting a particular gift or talent that they possess. You can also dream that your child creates or invents something. Someone once had a dream that their child created unusual figurines and everyone was astonished and amazed at the creations. God was showing through this dream that there was talent and creativity in this child such as had never been seen. So if you dream a spotlight or a light is shining on your child, this could be highlighting a spiritual gift that you may not have seen yet manifest in your child, but it's showing that your child is gifted, called, and chosen by God. Number 5, a loss of life. Many people have had dreams where their child lost their life by way of an accident, such as drowning or being hit by a car or some other terrible event. John 10:10 says that the thief comes only to steal, kill, and destroy. I came so that they would have life and have it abundantly. We already see how a demonic agenda is being used to destroy this generation through fear and despair, sexually immoral lifestyles, and accepting philosophies and false doctrine that goes against the Word of God. This devilish plan is especially aimed at righteous seed. In other words, those who are raised in the ways of the Lord. So having a dream that your child loses their life can be showing the enemy's desire to permanently shut down your child's destiny. But again, you would bind and rebuke this type of dream and pray God's promises over your child. Declare Isaiah 54:13, which says, "All of my children shall be taught of the Lord, and great shall be the peace of my children." Also, speak Isaiah 54:17 over your children by saying, "No weapon formed against my child shall prosper." I believe that God is raising up a mighty generation, including your children, who will be movers and shakers and will push back the kingdom of darkness and advance the kingdom of God. Hey, have you picked up your copy of The Mysterious Language of Dreams yet? In this book, I go more in depth about dreams and dream interpretation than I do on my YouTube videos. I talk about the depth dimension of dreams, dream layers. I talk about the time dimension of a dream. Also, dreams and the imagination, which is quite interesting. I also have put over 40 real life actual dreams that people have dreamt in the book for you to practice your interpretation skills. Also in the back of the book is a dream dictionary with over 400 dream symbols. So I've left a link in the description box below where you can go and pick up your copy of The Mysterious Language of Dreams today. Have you had any of these types of dreams concerning your child or your children? If so, I want to hear about it. Leave it in the comments section. And go ahead and give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Feel free to share this channel with your family, friends, and fellow dreamers. And if you're not a part of the Dream Team, hit the subscribe button and turn on your notifications so you won't miss any upcoming videos. I'll talk to you all next time.